It is 7:07 p.m. on Saturday, May 20th, 2017. Walter, this is what you've been waiting for, the hot train. Time freight cargo that wants to be delivered on schedule. DH 10, 305, 808. Oh, they just run these trains back and forth. This train receiving instructions from dispatch. There's a pair of Ashley's coming right up. That's a Saturday train at 9:12. More Ashley, she yells. So Walter, the hot train is really not the hot train on Saturdays, but that's all right with us.
Half past.
She says half past.
Half and half.
Half and half, she says. God only knows what she says. Tell us one more time, miss. 7:12, that's what she said, and they are...
She said it's not a hot train. I said, yes it is. It's half hot, half not. Half and half.
Now there you have it, right from Mrs. Caboose herself.
If there's UPS on it, it's a hot train.
We thank you very much for that. And that's it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.